Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A former gymnastics coach was indicted after allegedly sexually assaulting three athletes back in the 1990s and early 2000s. The 56-year-old from Manchester Township worked in Shrewsbury and Marlborough at the time of the incidents. First responders rescued a roof worker who fell 25 feet from a building in Fairfield. The 46-year-old man had to be taken to the hospital by medevac. The victim was conscious and responsive while he was being transported.